Are you okay? Wait here. I'll check it out. Don't come any closer!
Attention all citizens.
What the fuck? Can't stop. Gotta keep moving. It's like the end of the world. Station. Almost there. Focus, Claire. Focus. Oh, oh my God.
Open up! Hurry! Open up! Open this goddamn door!
Nobody knows what caused this?
Claire, it's Marvin. How fast can you get back here?
Why, what's up?
I've got something to show you.
All right, I'm on my way. Marvin? I've got zombies everywhere. Marvin? Marvin, are you there? Marvin? God, you gotta be kidding me.
Gotta run the sub mines. What? Bro.
Words ain't gonna cut it. This thing's gotta go down. So, where's your dad?
He, worked with my mom, but he's gone.
Wow.
Over there! It's closed.
Okay.
Okay. One more good liquor room, please.
Then that asshole gets what's coming to him.
One, please. Okay, nice. This place is not as good as the last one, but... This place is 9 seconds slower, but...
Where that guy came from.
I really don't like how Claire just pops right in front of that door. Or, not the door, the thing I have to pick up. I think I just woke up every single sound of that room. Because I can't see anything, because the snow is reflecting all the sun again. Okay, luckily I did not. I should really pause the game and go close my blinders, but I should have just shot him. That was like risky for no reason. Good pace again, nice. Didn't think I was gonna get another good pace after last round. Or the round that died to G2. Horrible RNG. Oh, horrible. It's fine though. Nice, that was a good shelf. Nice.
That must be the door out of here.
You are gonna be so fucking sorry!
Go away!
Close the blinders here, don't go blind, yeah. That's a good strat. I should probably do that. If you can hide behind that door, that'd be kind of cool.
Where are you? Show yourself! I know you're in here. The longer it takes me to find you, the worse it's gonna be.
That's like a perfect emote combination, deals. That's me right now.
Good to see you again, Claire.
Just you wait, asshole.
Oh, I already had a heal. Oh, I didn't think I had a heal.
Like the only way forward.
Oh. No. The one place you, where you don't want to get a crit.
Hang on, Sherry. Hello? I have the pendant. Sherry, where are you?
Claire!
Sherry, I'll be right there! Go, go, go!
Claire, it's behind you!
Don't stop!
Hurry!
Keep going!
One is 701 series. This run is 6 seconds slower than the last run. So this run is pretty good. The girl, not me.
Hold on, Sherry. I'll be right there. Yeah.
I can barely see anything on my screen at all. Alright, G2, will I have one run to labs today? Let's find out.
On my way.
Normal, I guess I did have one run to labs, but it was like 2 minutes behind. HP. I've never seen that HP before.
Should have known you would die. Taking forever. Ned said her lab's not far. Wait, a cable car.
Well, I did get one run, although I lost 16 seconds to G2, but yeah, it's better than losing my run to G2 because he staggers early, so.
Do not exit until the final destination.
Rather one than none. True.
Just hold on, Sherry. It's okay.
Okay, it seems like the sun is calming down a little bit. I hope so.
Enjoy your visit.
Our tasty selection of healthy foods. 9 p.m. then.
Your presence is urgently requested by Chief Cartwright in the East Area.
Yeah, I can tell the summer is starting to come. The sun is a little bit, or starting to show a little bit more these days here too. I thought I messed that up.
Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
All right, labs, come on. I have an extra grenade. I have two green herbs mixed together. I have an extra flash.
Thank you.
16 Celsius done, nice.
Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
Ooh, damn. Should have packed my purse. Gah.
Cooling complete.
I did that very peachy, but I just don't want to lose my run here. $7,400 DA here. That means I could do the fast strat, but I haven't practiced that strat in a while now. So I don't think I will. I'm just gonna do this drop that I'm comfortable with. And hopefully I don't mess this fight up.
Thank God. The antiviral agent. Gotta get back to Sherry.
Alright, come on.
Class A.
What was that, bro? Yeah, he had way too much HP there. Okay, this is not gonna be a 52 anymore, but... it is most likely a PB though. Yeah, I lost 10 seconds of the fight because my DA was too high. I had to do a few extra hits there.
Sherry, can you walk faster? Yeah. I don't want to rush you, but we have to go. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Let's get the hell out of here. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform.
Attention, self-destruct sequence. Ah, come on. It's been 4 days without a PV, you know? I just have to not mess up the last fight, pretty much. And it's Frank Rizzi. Walk faster, Sherry. I don't want to rush you, but we need PV.
Glad I met you too, Sherry.
Yep, pretty much.
Save your thanks until I get you out of this place.
I will probably lose some time here because I'm in fine. Not that much. That means I can gold out by a little bit.
Why can't you just die?
Yeah, finally. A small baby mouse. Oh, that feels good. It's been like 4 days since my last PB now. Nice. It's not my goal still yet though. I want to get a 52. Like if I did the quicker strat for G2 and G3, this would have been a 52. Well, I lost 15 seconds on G2 and I lost 10 seconds on G3, I think. So, just by getting those strats down, it's a 52 pretty much. So that's nice. That's pretty cool.